exquisite stillness, what serenities of earth and air. Following poems that express the passing of time and how we might or might not come to terms with its consequences. The poem, Addressed of a Sunrise, by the war poet Robert Nichols, is a lovely example of how in music or poetry a moment can be captured, frozen in time. Stillness is the third movement of my new cantata, which the Llandaff Cathedral Choral Society are busy rehearsing in preparation for its premiere on the 16th of March.